it's Shelly at RV Corral, and my number is 541-579-0246. I'm going to show you the Hideout today. This is a 2022 Hideout 186SS. So right around the 18-foot mark, of course, with your hitch, it's going to be longer than that overall, but a nice little trailer for getting around, and at a great price point, these Hideouts come in, which make it totally doable for people to get into these trailers with themselves as a couple or maybe their little family. Really fun. So this one here is got the powder coated aluminum siding, and it's got the little diamond here for protecting from the rocks up front. And this is great stuff. You know, there's people that talk about the fiberglass or this, but this has been around a long time. I have a trailer like this. These are great trailers. So we got the one propane tank up here and a crank on the jack up front. No big deal. Keep the muscles up. Super easy switch out if you want to switch that. We at RV Corral will do a discount for your parts and labor to get you into that electric if you want it, but otherwise, super easy crank. This is also going to come with batteries when we get this ready for you and get that all set to go. All right, on the side here, we've got what's called the solar pre-wired solar plug. So if you want to do some sort of solar kit, portable kit, you can plug it right into there and that will trickle charge your battery. But the great thing about the 2022 Hideouts is that they come with a 200 watt solar panel already mounted on top. So this would just be extra gravy for you for the power, because the Solar Flex 200 is already on board mounted up above. And if we were to go scooch back a little bit, you'd be able to see it. All right, so here's your pass through and your storage. Nice and easy right there. You got your inverter in there because of the solar panel. I'll close this up now and show you that we've got a nice electric awning. This is the 12 volt power awning. Really nice and convenient. Single axle on these little Hideouts. Walking around, got your power source, nice Lodestar tires, and it does have what are called crank stabilizing jacks. Again, you can put a little drill bit on there and just do that really quickly. That's kind of nice and easy. So let's go on inside and I'll show you what it's got inside on this little 186SS 2022 Hideout. Again, my name is Shelly. I'd love to show you any of these Hideouts, but give me a call if you want to at 541-579-0246. Let's head on in. One of the things that I love about these trailers is the solid steps. These are great. This is actually by Step Above, and it makes it really nice and steady. A little dog leash area there you can hook on, which is kind of fun. Come on in. Nice inside these trailers. We have a bed already set up. And you've got some power and USBs on this side with one of your inverted outlets. Your storage here for your clothes, little wardrobe closet. It's nice in here because you've got a sort of a jackknife couch style, which is that kind that flop right open, where you can hang out with your extra storage below. And if folks are over, you can have that for extra seating, as well as your dinette. This is all on one big slide here, which is really nice. You got some extra storage back here and a place to put some drinks up top. Some other knickknacks. This is nice in here. We got this dinette. This does translate into a bed if you needed it to, for more folks, if you need to sleep more than just the two. The thing that makes this particular model really nice is the extra storage it has right here at the back. I really like this. This is a big wardrobe closet here, plus your pantry. So lots of extra space, which comes with the 186SS, which I really, really like. And right here is your bathroom. Does have the sink. That is your microwave and little storage below the sink, and of course your vent. Coming over to the kitchen, you've got your nice big fridge. Love having these big fridges with the freezer. This is your heater. That's where the microwave would go. Two burner stove, nice storage below, simple sink, and of course your air conditioner. But this is a great great unit. Little cubby for shoes back there, and of course your fuse panel. So, but for a family or a couple that wants to do something small that's affordable, the Hideout is your trailer. So give me a call. Again, I'm Shelly, and my number is 541-579-0246. I'd love to show you this one or any of these little Hideouts we have, and I hope you have a great day. I'll see you next time.